Kenyans flocked to church to mark what is perhaps the most widely celebrated global holiday on the Christian calendar. And in what has become a Kenyan tradition, church leaders took the opportunity to address current political issues.
Let them do whatever it takes to make sure that whatever is pronounced by them is not going to be something that stirs, you know, that kind of animosity and what have you.
Head of the Anglican Church in Kenya, Bishop Eliud Wabukala, also berated politicians, asking them to spread messages of peace instead of hiding behind tribalism to advance their own interests.
In Kenya today, we allow tribalism and ethnicity to protect people who do mistakes. People hide behind tribalism in order to gain from impunity.
A message that was echoed by Pope Benedict XVI as he preached from the Vatican in a mass that was marked by tight security following two bomb attacks at two embassies in Rome. And even as Kenyans marked the occasion in different ways, the debate raised by the move to withdraw Kenya from the Rome Statute made it to the church, with Cardinal Njue calling on politicians to uphold the constitution.
When I saw it being changed in a parliament, Kauliza, have they forgotten that where there is also an article in this new constitution which is giving the process for the amendment of the constitution?
The Cardinal echoed the Pope's message here in Kenya, urging Christians countrywide to remember the reason and practice Christianity in their day-to-day life. Wanjiru Gaitho, Citizen Weekend.